No matter where their background, no matter how long they've lived here, told me they've been left really shocked and upset. They've been trying to work out for the last 12 hours or so how behind a front door just like theirs, a neighbour could have been planning an attack which would take 22 young lives for a pop concert on Monday night.